Uh-oh, we have arrived at our boss. Okay. Who's gonna be? It's Dragon Lord himself. Oh boy. Okay. Well, we're in for it now. Doing his purple dragon in the face. There we go. Not a purple dragon face, sorry if the commentary is a bit low during these fights. It requires at least some focusing up.
What an epic thrilling rub you shall have. Fought like rubbish, died.
There we go. Bad spot there.
Oh,
Goes going into his next phase, which will be him and the dragon.
Legions of both, attack!
And he's gonna do that stupid stomp attack. Voice line still crack me up. This is a good sign, right? Because usually, after playing the game for so many hours, the voice lines are like meh. You don't really care about them anymore. Alright, there it goes into another phase. I need to loot up some ammo if I can. So I can't really stand still and I don't want to get knocked off. Right, big dragon is here. Officially out of ammo, yeah? Which is problematic. There we go. Now it's just him. There we go. Easy. He just has a shit ton of HP in this, in all Chaos 20. That's why it's taking so long. But we got the mechanics down, I would say. I think I did good there, so. Okay, what did he drop? A melee ring, which we're gonna sell. Yeah, that was a pretty clean fight.